Morata. Here come the supporting cast for him. Shooting from distance. And it's very close to scoring, to be honest. Time well to head it to the supporting player. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Well, this could cost him. Cristiano Ronaldo, top corner. Special goal, that one.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Flown off his boot, that volley into the top right. Wonderful.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Into the face of the opposition.
Superb shimmy then. Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
And that's a goal. Increases their advantage.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Let's see the replay now.
Out.
And the score now reads 4-0. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball now with Ronaldinho. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Five minutes and Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Another angle on it here. Well, this is... Coming more and more a result that's very predictable. It's just a case of by how many goals they win. He might be through. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, they're going for as big a win as possible. Great credit for them. They haven't eased up. It's always one of the great sights in football when the ball hits the underside of the bar and ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, quite often it comes back out again, but not this time. He's done the business.
Well, total mastery now. 6-0 on the scoreline. For goal!
Keeper's done very well here. A succession of corners here.
Chance for him. Here's the shot. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. Decisive save.
We finished the first half here. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, and quite often you'd alcoholic drinks back to your seats. Enjoy the game.
So here we go in the second half. The trailing team will not be looking forward to another 45 minutes if it's similar to the first half.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, it's yet another goal, and it is an embarrassing scoreline now.
Took that on, you know. So far out, but it's just sat up for him and he's hammered it home on the volley.
There's no doubt which is the stronger side now, as the scoreline shows. Neymar.
We could be in. Full on the prime of the goal. And that is a super interception.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! He's made the save.
Corner count rising.
Takes the shot off. Well, they've walked through the defence. Scoring almost at will.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
I'll tell you what, he looked as if he was tightly marked there, but he's just stuck out a leg and sneaked it in.
Well, we've got a substitution now. They are in the box seat now after that goal. very crisp challenge there.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
This is the chance. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. And the tackle is made and now they can capitalise on this. Goal! Goalkeeper surprised, we're surprised too.
From Ronaldinho, and how on earth has he found the right-hand corner from that distance? Not only that, he's done it with a side foot.
This is an extraordinary scoreline, really, given the nature of the two teams. Shooting from distance, and it's very close to scoring, to be honest. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Ronaldo.
Great try from distance.
Let's have another look now at Ronaldinho's goal. Ball forward. That would have been a terrific goal, and it was a pretty good effort nonetheless. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Judge the header to find his teammate. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hit that like a rocket.
Well, left foot, right foot, Cristiano Ronaldo, what can you say? He rarely fails to miss the target.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. A good look here again by the replay of the goal.